What you see right behind me is Northern Pacific 1447.
Northern Pacific 1447 was probably built by Pullman in 1914 and is a railway post office baggage car. This car is a combination baggage express post office car. About half the car was configured like a post office staffed by a crew of 3 to 5 United States postal employees. The workers would receive short and dispense mail along the railroad's line. Also, this coach was used for many years on passenger trains on the Northern Pacific Railroad. Then, later on, this coach was retired and came to be part of the Lake Superior Railroad Museum in Duluth, Minnesota, where it can be seen on display today, and also you can visit the interior of the car as well.